Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Behind is 2.5 seconds. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. We'll be right back. The safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Confirmed. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Exit, exit now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. The gap behind us is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 2.9.6. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. line has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. The car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. We'll be right back. gap to the car behind is 7.7 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 13 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 25.2. They have a time penalty of 6.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Caution, the safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Gap behind is 0.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1:51.6. They have a time penalty of 9.0. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. The safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Okay, clear. Laps of fuel remaining. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.